This is my voice for the voiceless. Humanity, haven't we learned anything from history? Bombs kept falling like raindrops from the sky. Blood were flowing like tears from people's eyes. Innocent people have lost their homes and nationality. To become voiceless refugees with no rights and identity. A little taste of peace and harmony, a little taste of liberty and democracy, an act of empathy, solidarity and unity.